I have a story about this bong and how it got here tonight.